until the earth belches it up and new eyes are laid upon some old egg.